Holy halo appears above the Etna volcano in Italy. And I mean holy, it means a whole. I don't mean holy, it means sacred. This is a phenomenon which happens over Etna. It has been recorded before. Is the hot air from the Etna rising to the higher atmosphere, where it is cooling down and then forms ice rings as it rises. Imagine that. And the ice rings reflect the sun when it is positioned perfectly opposite to the sun, and we are opposite to that. So this is a real phenomenon.